If we get the double up here, it's obviously great. And versus 5 big man Jang range, I think King Jack does very well. And I only have 3 big blinds myself, even though it looks like heaps. It's nothing. Yeah, Path might get me sick. But then I have a reason to not stream it and don't have to come with stupid excuses. So that's also a win-win for me. Good luck, King Jack, guys. This would be clutch. Oh, we get the ladder. Awesome. Oh, come on.
Wow, that's
clean. Yeah, there we go.
That's clean.
Oh my god, what up? What's wrong with that guy? Is it not in followers mode? I at least want him to make an account and then always drop. Alright, guys, this was a clutch double up with 7 of 15 on the 109 hyper with a stunning amount of 7 to 8 big blinds. Quickest hands in the fucking West. It's part of Path's Tinder profile. Come on, let's win this one, then hyper, man. 3.7k up top.
It is a beautiful 7 day of 15. Today.
It's a beautiful day. We can go out, play some football.
Yeah.
Grab a bite to eat.
Yeah.
I have money now, so I can afford going out as well. Yeah, it's lovely. Alright, we have another KO. We're down to 14. Come on. It's all about the Electro Swing playlist, man. Oh, I'm so happy winning that tournament, guys. If you would ever win the tournament, you would understand as well. It's just amazing. It feels great. This is what happens to me, you know? Like, I win one tournament, I'm the most arrogant fucking idiot ever again and just fire shots at everyone. Yeah. But I love it.
It's sexy to be confident.
That is true. Oh, I hate people that are not confident.
Fuck them.
Fuck them. What do you think of big blind leading strategies? Probably misapplied by like 99% of people, but can be a thing on some board textures, but not very many. Generally, I would advise us to stay away from any big blind leading. Flop leads, that is, turn leads make a lot of sense. Quite often. If he's from Pacific region, holy shit, I made my night, lol. Country reads, dude, they're strong. Gotta get every information we can. I mean, the Brazil read is one of the strongest reads that's out there. If you're ever in doubt about decision, check the country with his Brazilian call. Ooh, I would like some 7. No, oh, how does he hold checks there? Sick.
What the hell? Have you seen this on the cash streets? What the fuck?
Oh, you're in play money.
Is that why it's up?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Play money. You have to be money top right. Sick brag about the amount of play money chips you have. Close one here. 4.2 big blind jam with King 10. I think we're going in once again, guys. There's lots of an EV winning this again. If I win this, man, we have like such a big stack. Let's do it. Come on, King 10. Yes!
That is a lot of big blinds.
We are 2 of 11 now with 13 big blinds.
That is a lot of big
14
blinds.
Holy shit, there are 4 blinds, guys. This is paradise right now. Holy shit, the hyper, man. The hyper! Come on! I'm 2 of 11 with 14 big blinds, dude. What the fuck, man? For $4,000 up top, man. Ah, oh, professional poker player. What I do is not gambling. Hold!
Oh my god. Oh,
nice.
That's such a crime.
I'm so dead. God, wait, that's dirty. Yeah, I know.
That's a crime, man. You just get flopped dead like that.
Dead. We would have had 2 million, man, going into the final table.
Such a nice spot.
I think we're going in here as well for a big blind jam. I think A7.
Yeah.
I mean, there's so much EV in like getting a decent stack for the for the FT as well.
A6 also is really good there.
Yeah, A7 seems pretty good. I mean, there's some ICM considerations as well. Ah, that's a dirty one, man. 7. Oh my god, is that disgusting. From 0 to hero to 0. Fuck. 9-11, man.
Now we're in the ICM cage.
Oh my god. That's so dirty.
You should load up the other table.
I should. Oh, behind for hand, FT bubble now. God damn it, man. I only have to win one of the two and we're doing pretty damn good on that fine table. At least over here we flopped the nuts. Oh, that's so painful, man. I just. The one with a7 versus king 6 is like ridiculous.
Fun time card.
Yeah, hopefully. This is actually a really bad turn.
Just gives up so much.
Yeah, I'm just gonna bet. I hope he finds the card. Lovely.
Does he have like 9x, 10s?
Pocket kings, probably. 10s with a diamond. Sure. Alright, guys, I might FT bubble this now. Oh, I have more chips than this guy, so hopefully he busts. But yeah, we're calling. Good luck, guys. Come on, 8 out of 10 for the final table.
Get there.
Hold.
Wow. Jesus. It plays.
It plays, baby. I'm
so sick that it plays. We have to split the board.
Oh, my God.
We have to split the board, so gross.
I lost all my chips early on ACR with A6 to A5 as well, so this feels like redemption right there. Guys, this is so sick. We're 4 out of 10 now with 5 big blinds. I gotta jam this for like 3. Hope he finds a fold. That would be amazing.
Yeah, so sick. Of 2.5, I think you have to fold. 3, you have to jam.
We have some fold. We have a little bit.
Folding, obviously, but...
I think he has some hands that he should be folding here.
Yeah, for sure he does.
Oh!
Wow.
The domination! I should!
Whoa!
This is so fucking sick, dude. We're 3 out of 9 on the final table of the 1-9 hyper. Guaranteed $350. This is the sickest. This is the fucking sickest, man. I love this tournament, man. Woo!
I guess you're never gonna jam white again.
Wait. I think this is a jam as well. Look at the ICM pressure on them. Yeah, it's gotta be a jam for like 7 blinds versus him. Like, big blind has to fold the heaps here.
I like it.
If they call, it's not bad for me. As long as the big blind folds, it's all good. Really, alright, 8-7, let's do it. What
the fuck is he doing? That is an awful rejam.
This seems like a punt.
That is awful.
Yeah, I mean, he had like 2.5 big blinds.
Yeah, but still, like, that's huge. One double up, you're like equal fucking...
I don't know, guys. We cover everyone, so I think King Queen suited should go into the jamming category. This is insane with the ICM. I think he made, like, a pretty big mistake with the short sex.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Come on, what the fuck?
That is so bad!
Yeah!
What is that?
Yeah! Really? I don't know what it is! That's such a nice airpod, guys. We got 525. We got a stack on the final table of the 1-9 hyper. There's 3,700 up top. I'm quickly going to post the payouts on the screen.
Jeez, dude.
Holy shit.
I was just like, Jax plus Ace King, GG.
No, yeah, I thought. Yeah. Are we seeing all in? Ace King versus Ace 4, and that's another ladder. Holy shit, guys. Such an important 60-40 to win, man. From zero to hero to zero to hero. Poggers. Guaranteed $700 now. What the fuck? The hyper. The hyper. This is such a ridiculous tournament, man. And we ran good in the important spot. And right now it looks pretty damn good for me.
Yeah, the more I'm thinking about the A7 loss at regem, I don't like it as much anymore.
Yeah, the thing is like...
you have such a nice stack if you fold...
I don't. I had 4 big blinds.
No. You had 8. You regemmed 8. And you, when you lost, you were down to 4 big blinds.
I had 8 big blinds?
Yeah, he jammed 4, you re-jammed 8 in the cutoff.
Oh, that's a fucked up, dude. 5 big blind jam, king 5-0, usually a snap. I think this might just be a fold here. With my stack.
That's actually a gross spot, wow.
Yeah, it's weird, because my stack is so good, I don't want to lose it.
I'd fold that as well. I'd probably call king 9 sort of plus.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I don't know, it could be an awful fold with king 5, I don't know. It's so complicated. Yeah, these cyphers FTs are crazy. But we're 1 of 7, guys. Guaranteed 700. Crazy ladders. Oh shit, let's do it. I would love him to win that, man. Like, 2 big stacks. Take it heads up. I'm down for that. Alright. Sure. Guaranteed 875 now.
What was that ace 8 regen?
That ace 8, yeah. But
so random. Swap deck.
Alright. This could be disgusting, by the way. Don't call, don't do anything, don't do anything, don't do anything. Alright, I think now we all in because we covered a guy and we also want to play for first.
Yeah.
Alright, I'd love to take the open jamming spot.
I would love to see what our worst hand is we call if cutoff jams are.
I don't know, to be honest, it's so fucked, dude.
Yeah.
Lovely, just take it down, man, I'm down with that. I don't want to gamble right now. Alright, plans go up again. Alright, we all in again. Yeah, we're picking up some nice hands right now, that's for sure. Good luck. Dude, we pick up like 300,000 chips every time we get a jam, so...
Dude, you've been pulling like one in every, like, 2 hands for the last, like, 15 hands. That was a sick heater.
Oh, this is so filthy because the big man can't ever call us, but I think I'm still folding.
It's just
The thing is, I think the reason we have to fold a hand like that is because this is a jam if they would call correctly. Like Nashville tells this is a jam, I think. But I think with these guys with like snapping off ace 8, it's not. Yeah.
Have you scoped that in the big blinds?
No, I don't scope any. I didn't scope anybody yet. Oh, I hope the big blind holds. Ace. Nope.
Because if he's a reg, then like we should jam, but it's never bad to fold it, of course. That's a lot of big blinds.
The guy in the chat is losing. Man, there's so many good clips from this. And he calls for deuce and we hold. That's so sick. How he went with 4-5 for deuce. That was so clutch.
Yeah, that's so sick.
Lol, no way. How sick is fuck?
I don't know, man. That was so close.
This is the 1-9 hyper, boys. Let's do it.
I know if it's blind versus blind, big blind can't fold for anything less than 2.5 big blinds. But there was a little bit of ISM involved, so maybe he should be folding more.
Yeah, I feel like 4 deuce suited. I don't know, honestly. I don't know. Alright, we might see another ladder.
It's definitely bad,
so. I'm getting a 4-figure score here. Locked up. I'm loving the hype. This is just insane, guys. This is such a fun one, man. This is like the best tournament to stream with a run like that. Oh, shit. Oh. 4 figures guaranteed in the hyper. 1,050 locked up, man. What a Sunday for me. Oh, lovely. Check deuce now. I have over 10 big blinds, man. If he's like heaps, man. I'm ready to play some post-flop.
So
any of your kids want to play some of their post flop?
Let
me see a turn. Let's not overdo it.
Man, I feel a walk coming.
Oh, I would love a walk, man.
Yeah, I feel it. Wow, I should never say that.
Going full 1996 with a walk, man.
Oh, God. Oh, the pterodactyl's out.
Good luck, queen 7. Give me that fold, baby.
Nice.
Lovely. Ah, this is so fucked, man. I just don't know.
Yeah,
maybe a raise fold? Ah, oh, nice. I also want a pot over here with ace king. We're up to 150k, 9 of 30. Oh, king 4 versus queen jack. Oh, I would have won it all, boys. Mistake. Shouldn't have folded. I don't know how out of line I can be every day.
I mean, I can give you an hour. It's tough. That Fox News seems like a bad rag. I don't know if you want to jam
crack. Ah, this is so fucked. What are we doing here, man? Just muck, I guess? I don't know. I might be too tired in these spots right now. Actually, it just comes down to a calling range, man. Like, jamming queen 9 if I lose, like, I'm the short stack myself. Might have another ladder here. I would love the big man to call as well. Alright. Wow!
One out.
Damn, that's sick. That is so disgusting with queens, you know, with a 7 big man cut off jam for 16. Ah. Yeah.
Dude, even
I want to see two folds here.
This is like still quite filthy.
Come on, one more fold, and then we have an easy call. Otherwise, we have an easy fold. Yep, easy muck.
He's done his research.
Oh, baby. Ace-8 versus Ace-7. Swap the outs, and Ace-8 plays.
Nice.
1,500 locked up. Such a sick final table, man. We might play a post-flop here with the 7-3 suited. So any hand, it's not a jam. I mean, the spot is crazy right now. I mean, this four-handed is, like, insane with ICM pressure for me now. Like, he has an amazing position. Because I have more chips than, like, clearly more chips than he does, so I gotta wait for him to bust. The good thing is it's a hyper, so it will not take forever for that to happen as well. I'm just gonna fold a bunch. Oh, I hope he calls, man. This would be amazing if he knocks him out. Oh, come on, out, Foxen. Do it.
Due to your right has like 68 games, ABI $30. Just a heads up, so you pretty much called correctly.
I'm gonna keep on folding. This is such an insane one, man.
Dude, I wish they offered deals in ACR.
Yeah, I mean, this is just ridiculous.
Top heavy.
Alright. I mean, I don't know what we want there. It's good for us that he loses like 160,000 chips, obviously. Yeah, I think it's pretty clear fold. I hope he jams. Ah, that sucks. Give me that walk. Give me that walk. Fuck. Sucks super hard. So GTO often isn't optimal. Wrong. GTO is actually max exploit as well. Christian J. There's gonna be more post pop spots in the other tournament soon. We're quite deep in the other ones. We 3 of 12 in the 1-9 bounty, 9 of 30 in the wrap up. Come on, big man, call him. Oh, it sucks for me if he gets two jams through here. What is post pop all in pre-or get the fuck out? Oh, he might bust Muggy. 7 big man jam, easy call with 10-8. Boom. Lovely. Right on to 10. Might have another fine table over there. Coming up. See what he did there with the walk, man. Call! I want blood! Come on, Fox, and do it! Do it! Come on, big blind. I mean, $500 ladder, dude. I'm gonna knit it up, guys, you know that, so you gotta go for it. Ooh, inactive. Inactive. Still inactive. What the fuck? How's this guy sitting out right now? Oh, he's back. Oh, God, don't do it. Don't do it to me. I mean, I guess we just fold versus button and call a small blind. Depends how wide he's jamming. But he folded one button before. He's not jamming any two. Oh, just fold. How does he have a timing as well? That's so unfair. Yeah, I think we got a fold. He has six blinds. Yeah, pretty clear fold. Pretty clear fold. Alright, I mean, right now I have some easy decisions. That's good, at least.
You want the tough decisions. You want to get better.
Alright. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Do we call this 5 big blind jam? I think so. Yeah, I mean, we cover him. Yeah. I think this is a get-in. This is a cutoff jam range. I wouldn't do it if he jammed earlier position, but forehand, I think cutoff is correct. Wonder if he could... Nah, he can't find a fold if he gets it in. Let's get a 4, boys. Let's hit that 4. I don't think he can fold here. The ladder's not... I don't know.
Wow, that's actually sick for him.
Yeah, that's the reason he does the raise. And yeah, I think he's got a call, but maybe not. Especially with top heavy ACR, it's probably a call. I mean, I don't know what hand he has, obviously.
Sick. I think I'd lay it down.
I don't know. Let's hope we fucking win this, guys. If we win this hand, we are very likely to win the tournament with the 4 million stack. Ah, we need 4. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna review that one. I think it's a fine rejam. But we bust in fourth base for 1500. Was a bit carded there for a bit, but pretty nice score. Yeah. Fun table, man. Bunch of stuff to review there. And we obviously have more runs as well, 1 of 10. Hope you enjoyed this little hyper video, guys. Take care.